Down in Tortola, there's a little beach shack where you can sit on the beach and have a drink or a snack. It's where we go after we scuba dive, but when the full moon rises, it comes alive. It's called the Bomba Shack. Yeah, the Bomba Shack. Bomba throws a party like you've never seen, and it kinda gets crazy if you know what I mean. He turns his old shack into a party place, cause on full moon nights we're all from outer space. Down at the Bomba Shack, floating round the Bomba Shack. Maybe it's something about that old full moon, or the island breezes, or the reggae tunes. If you dive Tortola, you'll be back for more. To the shack made of things that just washed ashore. You'll be loving life, kicking back down at the Bomba Shack. Yeah, the Bomba Shack. Now it all started very simply. Bomba took some driftwood, nailed it up in a tree. Then washed up an old airplane wing. They said, Bomba, what you building? He said, nothing but a ting. It's called the Bomba Shack. Yeah, the Bomba Shack. Bomba nearly finished one full moon night, and Bomba Shack had turned into quite a sight. He asked the divers to come and see. He played reggae music, they served mushroom tea down at the Bomba Shack. Yeah, the Bomba Shack. Maybe it's something about that old full moon, or the island breezes, or the reggae tunes. If you dive Tortola, you'll be back for more. To the shack made of things that just washed ashore. Loving life, kicking back down at the Bomba Shack. Yeah, the Bomba Shack. Party's almost finished, sun is starting to rise. It was a big success, that was no surprise. We asked Bomba when the next one be. He say when full moon high, but so are we. Down at the Bomba Shack. Yeah, the Bomba Shack. Maybe it's something about that old full moon, or the island breezes, or the reggae tunes. If you dive Tortola, you'll be back for more. To the shack made of things that just washed ashore. You'll be loving life, kicking back down at the Bomba Shack. Yeah, the Bomba Shack.